Welcome to Reality News Roundup, your daily dose of news and updates from real estate sector. Let's look at the biggest headlines of the day. Union Road Transport and Highways Minister Nitin Gadkari has announced that the length of national highways in Jharkhand will be doubled from existing 2,661 kilometers to 5,300 kilometers in the next few years. The Bombay High Court has deemed 13 upper floors and 15-storey parking of 88-storey Palais Royal, the tallest skyscraper of India, as illegal. It is one of the biggest blows to any skyscraper in India till date. Gurgaon-based real estate developer Vatika Group buys 75 acres of land from Ram Prasad Group for about 300 crore rupees. The plot is located in Sector 89 Gurgaon, adjacent to Vatika's existing 300-acre township. Kolhapur Municipal Corporation has announced that it will charge triple tax from property owners who do not possess the occupancy certificate of their flat or building. Moreover, property owners who have built structures beyond pre-allocated space without prior approvals from concerned authorities will have to pay twice the property tax. Thanks for watching Reality News Roundup. For more updates and news on real estate sector, follow us on Facebook, YouTube and Twitter.